Assalamu alaikum, fellow Nigerians. I bring you greeting from Almighty Allah. I am Alhaji Mustafa Naganka Naja Makafa. Kuma, I am making this video because of the present problem in this country. I am making this video specifically because of the ship of staff to the President of Federal Republic of Nigeria, the person of Abakari. We have had enough of problems already and we will not accept more in this country. We have had a lot of killing from Fulani herdsmen. The bandits are killing Nigerians, both Christian, both Muslim. These bandits, they are killing everywhere. Boko Haram, they are somewhere. More than how many years that they have been killing Nigerians, and we have all of these problems to tackle. But all I want to say here, I don't know where Abakari and the son of Atiku Abubakar went to go and bring coronavirus. Even in this country, these problems we have now, we have not been able to sort out all this problem. You, as an elderly man that is more than 80 years, you will not stay in one place. You keep traveling from one country to another just to have fun, to scatter the money in this country, to scatter public funds. And now you have gone out and you have come back with coronavirus. I have told you people several times, but you will not listen. The hospitals in this country you have refused to put in place. The health sector in this country you have refused to put in place. The president in this country, of this country, Muhammadu Buhari, if you want to travel, every meeting, if you have fever, you want to travel to UK. If you have cold and cough, you want to travel to Saudi Arabia. If you have headache, you want to go to America. Put your house together. You have refused. This government have refused. Put your hospitals together. You have refused. Sometimes if you put together the money with which you travel to other country for healthcare and for medical trip, if you put it together, it's enough to build hospitals everywhere in this country. But they have refused. Thank God for Almighty Allah. Thank God for Almighty Allah, who have made this coronavirus to go viral everywhere, all over the world. And the coronavirus, because it is from Almighty Allah, he has refused to get infected to poor people. You can see it started from Ash Rock. You can see coronavirus started from Ash Rock in this country. That is because you are not afraid of Almighty Allah. You are not afraid of God. And God has made sure it catch up with you, Abakari, the ship of staff. Catch up with Atiku's son, all of you who have scandaled the country's treasury. The virus is coming for you. Because only on that note will you remember that you are supposed to put your house together. Medically, Nigeria is not a place to write home about. When it is for the masses, it is none of your business. If the masses are sick or they have health challenges, they roll letters scatter in this country. Some of them lose their life because no equipment in our hospitals. There are no hospitals in place. Even if you have equipment, there is no light in this country. There is no power to drive the equipment in the hospital. People are suffering. Now it is your turn to feed that pain that the masses have been going through. You know, most times I want to believe that this government is most corrupt government ever in the history of Nigeria. Because you know people will go on social media to talk about the truth. Nothing but the truth and the things that are happening in this country, the wrong things that are happening in this country, and especially in this government. So because of that, you want to pass a social media regulatory bill so that people will not go to Facebook and Instagram to talk about all this your nonsense. People will talk about it. People will open their mouth to talk. And by the grace of Almighty Allah, this your social media regulatory bill will never work for you. Now that coronavirus has caught up with Abakari and Buhari and the rest of people, what are you going to do? Are you not going to use our Nigeria hospital? What are you going to do now? You want to travel out of the country? It is impossible because every country they have shut their borders. There is no flight anywhere for you to leave this country. So all of us, we are going to suffer coronavirus and we are going to die together here in this country. Because your wickedness, those of you who are in the government, I find out through this coronavirus, I find out that most of you, you don't even know how to read. Because the coronavirus is even very difficult for you people to pronounce. Even with those lawmakers in the Federal House of Rep and even the House of Senate, you cannot pronounce coronavirus very well. You are disgracing, this country. You are disgracing Nigerians. Coronavirus has come. And for those of you who have refused to change from your bad ways in this country, coronavirus will catch up with you. Oh yes, it's going to catch up with you. And there is nowhere for you to go out of this country for medical treatment. We will suffer here. All of you will suffer here. There is no hospital. We will stay like that. What is your problem? If it's something that had to do with the man, with the masses, it is none of your business. Now that it has caught up with Abba Kyari, you are looking for where to run out of the country. It has caught up with Atiku, so you are looking for where to run out of the country. We are not going anywhere. All of you are going to stay here. La ilaha illallah. Allah will not allow you people to go out. Can you imagine? Nigerians, change. This change government and APC government, you have disgraced Nigerians. You want to go to the UK? Even the royal house in the United Kingdom, the one of the sons is that is even having virus. So where are you going? The prime minister of United Kingdom is even having the same virus. So where are you going? If you go there, it's going to be worse because nobody will attend to you. Put Nigeria in order. Fix this country. It is something the president and the House of Rep, even the Senate, can do together. You help you people. Even as we are talking now, as coronavirus is ravaging everywhere, as I speak with you, they are busy sharing cars. You want to drive cars and you don't even have life. You cannot see that coronavirus has made everybody equal. You are staying in your house, I'm staying in my house. Whether you are a poor man or a rich man, all of us were equal now before Almighty Allah. You see, just coronavirus. Coronavirus has handled Nigerian politicians, all of them, they have humbled themselves. They can't even hear siren anywhere. Dambaza kawaini. Baza mutumuni.
Video. If you like this, please show your support by subscribing to our channel and turn on the notification.